I learned that the rock is the second coming of Jesus and that it's a new life for us.
This week I've been learning about how scripture is powerful, but I believe that scripture cannot be broken.
Heaven, we don't have to worry about getting hurt.
What is I learned from Mr. Jackson about the Nasa and the tall statue?
I learned that Jesus always sets himself like signs that he is truth.
Don't judge others because you will be judged the same way.
Learn about that Adam and Eve were the master, but then the sin was the master.
This week I've been learning about King Nebuchadnezzar's dream and how Daniel helped him interpret it and how he saved the kingdom.
Heaven is for real.
I learned about Daniel interpreting a dream and how we're at the toes or feet of the statue.
Toes are made out of clay and iron, and it represents the end time.
Yeah, people struggle on knowing on what to do to be saved, but all you have to do is just believe and get baptized.
Nebuchadnezzar.
Don't jump into my face.
Oh, it's not that close.
Oh, please, mister.
All right, I'm ready.
The yellow flower needs to, you know. Don't zoom it.
Do not trash the temple.
Is it starting?
Yeah.
I learned that we were not allowed to shoot people in the chapel with rubber bands.